We've made it to the hotel out on the peninsula. And it's this very, very beautiful old farmhouse that is now Hotel Kullagården. All a part of the walk we're doing.